Ali and Mo both said it could have been a lot worse.
Yeah, I mean, let's call it for what it is. It sucks. Mm-hmm. I think yesterday was more frustration and also like not like a ton of concern, but also like a little concern, right? Because you know, I mean, you walk off the field with the trainer and you're like, no matter spring training or what, trying to be overly cautious or what. I just threw that one pit. And then I was just trying to process of like, what do I do next? Do I keep pitching and just say, you know, it's not that bad. Do I just throw? And then I was like, crap, no, I don't need to do that. And then I asked CB, I was like, CB, can I throw one? And he's like, for what? I was like, my hamstring grabbed on me a little bit. And he was like, and then by that point, I knew I would probably done for that particular day. So then from there, just kind of talked to Adam, how I felt, what I felt, this and that, and went to the locker room, training room, did like a quick little evaluation. My strength was great. My range of motion was great. It just felt a little tightness and was kind of like, okay. So then we went and got an MRI last night, and that came back good. Nothing major concerning, just a little hamstring tweak on the right side, which is what it is. I mean, I don't think I felt prepared. I felt confident. My stuff was really, really sharp, and I think that was the frustrating part. Was I had felt like, you know, you had thrown a game and now you had a full week of getting into another game, and I just felt really crisp and really sharp and normal. Let's mm-hmm. just say normal.
Sure.
And then you throw a pitch and that grabs on you and you're like, daggum it. But the good thing is it's not like just talking to the doctors and reading the MRIs and getting evaluated this morning. It's not a thing where I get completely shut down. I don't think I'll throw for today and tomorrow and then pick up a baseball again after that, which is somewhat normal for me anyways. I don't throw the day after, and then with the off day tomorrow, I wouldn't have thrown that day anyways. And then we'll just kind of progress forward from there. It's not overly concerning on my end, on the trainer's end, on the doctor's end. So those are all good things. But I mean, there is a small little strain in there as well. So that's just kind of where we're at right now. But overall, yeah, you can say, overall, I guess you could say it happened and it is best case type scenario of that. You know, I mean, and you knew it was, I knew it was something. Yeah. I knew it wasn't going to wake up and be like, okay, everything's fine, yeah. You know, because I knew it was something, but overall, best case scenario of the something.
I know you can't predict the future, but opening day is 3 weeks from Thursday. Do you still see yourself as a candidate for that, possibly?
I don't know. I think talk again in 3 to 4 days, and I think everyone in everywhere will have probably a better understanding of where we're at there. I think everyone is in the same boat, under the same impression of it is something that it is still spring training, early middle-ish part of spring training, and fortunately there is 3 weeks until the regular season happens. But I do understand also how a buildup works, right? I've thrown 2 innings and 40 pitches, and then yesterday I threw, let's just call it 2 innings again. So I do understand that in order to long-term success throughout the course of the season, there is a proper buildup that goes into that. I guess it'll just be, let's see how this progresses over the next day or two and how quickly I can get back on the mound with the extent of, like, you know, you're not going to, If you're going to take an extra day now, if you feel like you can throw a bullpen, let's say on Monday, then, you know, you'll probably throw it on Tuesday or Wednesday. So I don't know I don't know how that shakes out at this point. If it's in the cards for me to still do that, then obviously I'm going to do everything in my power to make that happen. But at the same time, having an understanding of this is the thing, like I still feel confident in making 30 to 33 starts this year and then going into the playoffs. And if that means that I don't go the first cycle through the rotation, if that means I don't go the first two cycles through the rotation, we have to be okay with that. I'm not saying that that's what's going to happen. I'm just saying if, however it ends up shaking out, we'll probably know more in the next 2 to 3 days. But all in all, I physically feel okay. And it sucks that it happened, but at the end of the day, it's not that bad.
Sonny, when you came out, you were on the bench for a little while there. You seem fairly calm. I know Ollie talked to you, Dusty talked to you. What's going through you there? I mean, is there some optimism at that point? Is it too early for that? Is there some fear? What's running through you, and what sort of things are they telling you at that point?
I was just trying to get everything out that I just felt. Therefore, Ollie and Dusty and Adam, they all had the proper information, like in the moment of like, hey, this is what I felt that way. So now today when we discuss, when you get an MRI and you evaluate, like, hey, this is what I felt. So we were just talking about what I felt, and then you know, I was like, I just didn't think I should have thrown another pitch. Could you? I said, I think I could have. But I just didn't know if I should have. That's kind of just what we were talking about. I wasn't like, crap, this is bad, you know? So I was calm in that aspect of it, as I didn't think it was bad. But I also was like, you know, but I felt a little something. And that was it. And then that was kind of just what we were going through.
For you right now, when you talk about sort of the progression, is how long of a pause is that pretty much going to determine, you think, how soon you can do things? I mean, I guess if you take a longer pause, then maybe you have to build back up. Shorter pause, then maybe not so much. Is that sort of what you think going to be the determining factor going forward?
I think the determining factor is today I woke up and didn't feel worse. Felt a little better than I probably expected a little bit. And where I'm at, honestly, where I'm at right now is I woke up today and I hop on a bike and I can do stuff, and we're already doing strengthening and stretching and that stuff. And it's just like, for me, really, within the next 2 to 3 to 5 days, it's just about making as much of an improvement on an individual day as I can. And today, from what it is a good day, is a good feeling. And then just to make as drastic improvements at the beginning of this thing as possible. But I don't know. It's just literally, for me, it's like having a good day, and then tomorrow having a good day, and then the next day having a good day, and just evaluating each day on an individual day right now, and then come up with, probably after the off day, coming up with, okay, where we're at, and then maybe we can come up with some type of plan moving forward of what it's going to look like.
Any pain today?
A little bit, but nothing crazy. You know, just a little.
You went through a couple of these in 22.
Yeah, I went through the same thing.
You told them that the pain's not as bad as it was then?
No, it's not. I remember doing this in 2022, of making a start in Boston. And same thing, right? Mm-hmm. Through one pitch, felt a little grab in a very, very, very similar spot. And I think yesterday, that's kind of, but also in that one, I went ahead and threw like a couple more pitches, made it through, and then I was kind of like, I can't do this anymore. I think maybe that was the initial yesterday, was like, crap, I felt this before, probably should just stop now. Mm-hmm. And I think I was back in a big league game 21 days after that. Obviously, I made a couple, like make a rehab start before that and threw a couple bullpens before that. Not to say that, hey, I'll be back in 21 days. Not sitting here saying, like, I'll be back in a big league game in 21 days. Mm-hmm. But that was, it is somewhat of a similar feeling. So I physically, I feel like I'm in a much better spot now than I was then,
okay.
Which is a good thing.
And
yeah, so
he's in a busy morning.
That's just where I'm at. But I feel okay.
Sonny, just that season ended with a similar thing. Would you have pitched through it if it weren't that point of the season? Do you
Yeah,
think?
That season ended. We were 20 games under 500. Yeah. We weren't making the playoffs. I felt okay when that season ended.
It was the same thing, right?
Sure. No comment.
All right.
All right. Good. Thanks, Sonny.
Thank you, Sonny. Appreciate it, man. Thanks, Thank you.